main partially reopened after 40 vehicle pileup. A crash Wednesday involving more than 40 vehicles shut down Interstate 95 for about 5 hours between Newport and Bangor, state police said. The crash, which involves cars, a school bus and a tractor trailer in the northbound lanes, injured at least 17 people, including at least 2 in serious condition, according to Maine State Police. Children on the bus were shaken up but not injured. The collisions began at about 7:30 AM, ET, in heavy snow falling near Hetna, Maine, about 30 miles west of Bangor. The main crash involved more than 2 dozen vehicles, and a series of other wrecks, some with 2 or 3 vehicles and others in which vehicles slid off the road to avoid collisions, led up to the crash site, troopers said. Ron DeKent, an occupational therapist from St. Albans, Maine, said her car was sinus wiped amid a pileup, which sent cars and trucks spinning. Brian Graham of Newport was driving with his daughter when he got caught up in one of the chain reaction crashes. It was almost surreal, something you see in the movies. Ron DeKent, St. Albans, Maine. They were all pinging off of each other, he said. 5 to 9 inches of snow is expected to fall throughout the day. Emergency personnel climbed on top of cars to reach motorists stuck in the middle of the chaotic mass of vehicles. State Police spokesman Steve McCausland said one veteran trooper described the site as a giant pile of metal. Accused of killing Nick Hall Cable of Glenbur, Maine, in May 2013 after Nick Hall left her house, telling her mother that she was going out to meet someone she knew from Facebook. They were speaking to Justice in Murray of the Old Scott County Superior Court via cell phone, and the trial was in recess until all could arrive. Assistant Attorney General Donald McComber, a prosecutor in the case, said he was rear-ended. Also caught up in the wreck and graphic backup were a witness and a juror. Rose Butt, a hospital housekeeper from Plymouth, Maine, said she swerved to miss part of the accident and hit a snowbank. She and a friend were not injured but waited in her car for 5 hours for help.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to us on YouTube, Facebook and Twitter. You can visit us on www.therealthingmean.webs.com.